you go. You're the first person who's done that.
Yeah. Okay, that's a fresh one.
The light show going on. Yeah. So wherever you're in that, up at the top left is Van Gogh's hidden bedroom. So it's behind curtains. You'll see people going in and coming out, but make sure you have a look at it.
Yeah.
It's the same as bedroom at Arles, if you know that painting. So it's got a recreated
gift shop. You just follow your nose as you go to the gift shop. The bathrooms are in the gift, just off the gift shop. So if you need to go to the bathroom.
Dito na kami manood ng about lights sa Van Gogh. Ang ganda ng mga ano sa world nila.
Whichever interpretation you take, the gloomy cypress tree pierces both realities and is inescapable. It spears both the calmness and the chaos, both the darkness of the night and the night's brilliant color. But it also connects them and binds them together. For me, Van Gogh's painting is the most wonderful interpretation of human suffering into something beautiful and perhaps beyond the frame. Words. Yet it can be framed by color and composition, and no one uses colour in a more impressive and confounding way than Vincent van Gogh. But to say that simply his use of colour is what makes Van Gogh unique is to miss the most important point. It seems that Van Gogh was colourblind. Kazunori Asada, an expert in colour vision, put the picture in a special colour vision experience room and found that Van Gogh's slightly odd use of colour disappeared and congruity was achieved. Van Gogh, it seems, used colour so brightly because he saw fewer colours than most. In this canvas of human suffering and resounding hope, Van Gogh uses bright colours because he could not see the distinctions between closer ones. His limitations themselves freed him to create beauty. Perhaps what makes Van Gogh unique was that he genuinely saw the world differently. In fact, he saw the world like this. Sweet dreams.
That's
your
nakakasad din.
Hindi. Kasi pwede ko ma-zoom.
cinematic kasi hindi pwede. Inantok na. May sabon. And this is the souvenir shop.